without bounds, that he would come. He would want to do so much to rescue people who wanted nothing to do with him, who fought him even when he came to keep us from hell, Father. What kind of love is it that sees us in our filth, comes to rescue us, sees us resist that rescue, but continues to rescue us anyway? What foolishness is this? That you would come offer us rescue and we would say no. Why? What are we gaining out by our resistance? Oh, how glorious he is that he saw you like that and didn't give up.
Draw near to God, and he'll draw near to you. Cleanse your hands, you sinners, and purify your heart.